guys, Andy here, Green Age. Today I am at Glascliff Lynn with my dog, who is currently running around down next to the river. He's got a nice big stick. I found a waterfall just behind me. And of course, I've brought my DJI Avata. So yeah, I'm planning on just getting a little feel for the area, like checking for anything dangerous that could take me out, put me in the water and then ruin me. I'm gonna fly around there, see if I can do some drop-offs off of the waterfall. I've only got the motion controller still, so I'm gonna be limited with the angles and such, but it's pretty mucky down here, and I'm slipping all over the place. But the kind of drop that this waterfall has, if I can just show you, you can really see it, is, like I said, it's a bit awkward, but down there, you can get a better look at it. Maybe we can just go above. Yeah, this will give you a better idea. So, what's cool about this one, though, is you can actually go inside the cave that's sort of been hollowed out. So, I'll see if I can show you. Give me a second, let me get down to the other side of the river. One moment. Right, that's me, down at the bottom of the waterfall now, and this is what I mean. So, actually, go in. See if my dog's brave enough. Listen there, boy. There's absolutely hee-haw light, so I'm not going to be able to really fly all the way around that. But I'm going to try and get close. So yeah, bear with me guys, I'm going to see what I can do and I'll upload as soon as I have something. So thanks for watching, bye!